everyone. In today's episode, from Amber's Playroom and Boarding, for all of our wee imaginers out there, after eating all the good Thanksgiving food, I think it's time for me and one of my favorite, one of the dolls, to play a nice board game tonight instead of being on electronics, because it's very important we play some board games during the holidays before most of you have to go back to school next week until Christmas break. So please enjoy today's episode as we take an adventure in Chutes and Ladders. Woo! Yep, and this is the 2013 edition of Chutes and Ladders that me and one of the dolls will be playing and showing you today, to have a nice clean game of board game fun, because our parents told us that in Amber's Playroom and Boarding, we need to get some board games out and play our favorite games like we used to. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Amber's Playroom and Boarding. As me and one of the dolls that really wanted to play a board game today play Chutes and Ladders. And I bet you'll probably guess a famous doll that we have here at Amber's Playroom and Boarding that's really good at mystery solving. And he's also part of the Disney collection. And you've seen him a couple of times in our videos for our We Imagine friends, starting in Halloween month. And yes, he did have his best first Thanksgiving, after all, since we did a video on Thanksgiving Eve at my grandparents' house. So, without further ado, Let's go have some fun! Hey Amber! Are we gonna play a board game today?
Why, of course, Inspector Gadget. We are gonna play a board game today.
No way! Is it Chutes and Ladders?
Yep. That's right, Inspector. We're gonna play Chutes and Ladders!
Game.
Yeah.
I knew you would, Inspector.
Oh boy. Let's play the game. Oh boy. This is really exciting, Amber.
Yep.
All we have to do is to make it
so it won't be in the light. We can turn it to the other side of the bed.
Looks like Inspector fell off the bed. Yeah, because I'm really excited about Chutes and Ladders!
Yay, Inspector!
Well, let's get the board set up. Yep. Hey! My favorite board game in the whole world!
Thank you.
Inspector is enjoying his favorite board game.
Can you believe it? We Imagineers. We found out what Inspector Gadget's favorite board game is, Chutes and Ladders.
And it is a lot of fun.
Look at here.
Wow. This is a lot of fun, Amber.
Yep.
It sure is, Inspector.
Let me get some better lighting.
It's the light above us. There we go. Now we can play.
Yeah. Now we can play, Amber.
Yep. Alright.
Let's play Chutes and Ladders.
Woo!
Yes, we wanted to take views of the whole board because everybody knows what Chutes and Ladders is. No matter what generation you are, you'll always have the time of your life to remember the game Chutes and Ladders.
Alright, Inspector. Which character
do you want to be?
I want to be the little boy, Amber.
Alright, Inspector. You can be the little boy. So, how this game works? Whoever gets to the number 100 wins the game. But if you don't land on the exact number of spaces you're supposed to get to 100 when you're on the last row, then you have to spin again. Spin the wheel again until you get the exact number to land on the 100 if you're in the top, in the very top row.
Ready, Inspector?
Yeah. Wait a minute, Amber. What's your character?
My character is this little girl.
Wow. That's fun. Alright. Let's get playing, Amber.
Alright, Inspector.
Let's start playing.
Alright. So, spinner.
Ooh, four spaces. One, two, three, four.
Ooh, I get to go up the ladder. All right, Amber.
I got a ladder.
Now, Inspector, it's your turn.
You want me to spin for you, Inspector? Please do, Amber.
Alright. So I'm gonna spin up Inspector Gadget. Yes. He needs some help.
Inspector, move your pawn. Woo-hoo. Oh, you're ahead, Inspector.
Yeah, so I am.
All right, it's my turn, Inspector.